There is a lot of disagreement in the Security Council. One thing we did manage to get agreement on is that by protecting children today, we can prevent conflicts tomorrow.
We listened to kids and put their recommendations to the Security Council and included their voices into Resolution 2427 to protect children in armed conflict.